Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are just going to do a quick filling up video of this Twisby Go. This is the blue version and this pen was sent by Apple Bloom for review purposes. And because it has a different filling system, I thought it was interesting to do a filling up video. So we have the pen here and inside the box we also have the instructions, and filling up instructions are quite simple. You just have to unscrew the barrel, then press that spring into the bottle of ink, and it will create a vacuum, and then it will draw ink inside the pen. And that's it. So let's try it. We will use the Waterman, this ink. This is the South Sea Blue ink. Now the ink has a different name, but it is the same color. I don't recall right now the current name of the ink, but it is the same thing, just a different version. So we uncap the bottle. We take the cap off. It is a slip cap. And we unscrew the barrel. And then, as you can see, we have here this system. It has a plunger. When it is depressed, there is no air inside. And then, if you release it, it will create a vacuum and the ink will be inside the pen. So, let's try to see how it works. Already depress it to avoid a lot of bubbles and okay, just with one fill, I think I got a pretty nice fill. I think I could do it once or twice more, and that would give me a more complete fill up of the pen. Just let me cap these to avoid accidents. And now let's put these back into the pen. And let's just look how the pen works with the ink inside. So this is the Twisby Go with Waterman South Sea Blue ink, and this has a fine nib, and it is the blue version. So this is it. This is how you fill up your USB Go, and I think this is an interesting filling system. I hope you liked the video, even if you did, don't forget to subscribe and keep coming back for more videos. So, see you next time. Bye.